Hey everybody, it's your old friend Dan Christopher here, and today we have a very special guest in the studio, the Easter Bunny. Yeah, good to be here. So, everybody would love to know, how is it that you managed to cover the entire world in one night and fill all these Easter baskets? Oh, I don't do it alone. My kids help. Your kids? Family business. Family business, that's very, very nice. Well, how many kids do you have? 8,614. That's a lot. Grandkids, 96,712. Wow, that's a big family. Oh, it's about average where we live. Where do you live? Utah. Give them a minute to get that.
Okay. So folks, however you choose to celebrate, with the traditional religious version or the more popular cultural version, we wish you a very happy Easter. Oh, by the way, those little chocolate eggs that you just laid, oh my gosh, I can't stop eating them.
Technically, those are not eggs, and they're definitely not chocolate.
You don't mean,
yeah. Oh, still better than Natsa. True.